Open the case. You will see the PCB board. And unscrew here. The power supply is here. Just replace it.